is old. Barbie, do you think Skipper's alright? Stacy replied. That girl's got cuckoo on the brain. Girls, it's alright. She's a little excited. It's totally normal for us to have fallen and for me to have sprained my ankle. Oh no, ouch. Okay, my ankle is sprained. Actually, it's a but unfortunately, that means you can't come with us to the foreign Iceland of Elsheim Island. Sorry, Skip. But I'm sure we'll go on a nice adventure soon. I really wish you could come. Me too, I wish I could come. Oh, and by the way, the new girl that I was telling you about, Chelsea and Stacy, she's called, I think, Summer? Something like that. We don't have a problem if she can come. Stacy and Chelsea both exclaim. You know what? I think it's better if we lay down while we're talking in case Cooper comes back. Oh, by the way, I was about to tell you that I called Teresa and Sunny.
3 minutes later.
They could come. I hope Skip is okay. The excitement really got to her brain. Tell me about it. Anyway, I was just about to say that everyone has to pack their own bags. I'll pack the snacks and everything we'll need. But Stacy, you pack your clothes. Chelsea, you pack your clothes.
Please like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.